Devin, I mean, wasn't a bad effort with the bat, but what do you think? Was it just the knock or was it you guys?
Yeah, it was quite special. Congratulations to them. They played well. We batted well. We wanted 150, but sometimes in the field it just goes wrong. Yeah, it was nice. They played well. Credit to them.
Don't forget, the couple of catches definitely cost you all big.
Absolutely, we've been doing a lot of practice also on that. So yes, the team's improving, the team's fighting, and that's what we want.
I mean, just the way one man played certainly can take away any match in irrespective of the format, and T20 in particular. But do you think you guys had enough on the board halfway through?
Absolutely. We were targeting 150. That was our aim. Last match, we scored 135. So I told everyone that we play positive cricket. We score 150. Last couple of overs, I got out. We could have scored 10 more. But that's a part of the game. Credit to them. They batted well. They batted sensibly after losing Vicky Bhai early. And yes, sometimes fieldings cost matches. And it's a part of game. But really happy with our team. They've done a brilliant job. Kudos to them.
Well, what are the positives you can take from this match?
A lot of. Honey batted brilliantly. 150 was good. Batting really clicked. Even Nirvan bowled well at the beginning with a maiden. Dhruv bowled really well with the short boundary. So I'm happy with them. Fielding also was quite better than what was there last time. So yeah, there's a lot of improvement. And still four matches to go. Four wins. We'll be in the semi-finals, guys.
I like your confidence. I know that you'll have always made a meal in the PPL and have stood strong. You are certainly one of the teams gunning for the finals. We wish you all the very best.
Thanks.
Well, that was Devin. Now may I have the captain of the AMS Gladiators up here for a word, please. Winning the toss, selecting to field first, spot on.
Yeah, good today. We won the toss last time. It didn't go very well. Happy that it went well according to plan this time.
Your run out wasn't planned.
That's one of the things. I need to work on my fitness and it was my fault. Yeah, so looking forward to the next game tomorrow and not make these kind of mistakes.
Halfway through, you think 150 was chaseable?
Yes, we have the batting, so we were happy. We would have liked 135, 140, but 150, we were backing ourselves to score 150 because the lineup that we have, I'll always back my batting to get us over the line.
What are the areas you think you need to work on going forward?
A little bit of fielding, perhaps. And, you know, getting back to form for me was very important now.
Well, just the way your men folded out, Viral in particular, your thoughts?
Yeah, it's been a long time coming for him. We all know his potential. He doesn't know his potential. So so next time, I hope he realizes his responsibilities and gets us over the line many more times to come in this tournament.
Well, I think now he believes in his potential, probably. You never know. Apart from that, the way Nirav supported him was really commendable.
So yeah, that one area we improved on is last time, if you would have seen, we lost wickets in clusters. This time, we saved our wickets. And we always know when we have wickets in hand, any run rate, we can chase it.
That's terrific. And today your boys are on top. So where's the party tonight?
No, today is a dry day, Republic Day. We have a game tomorrow. We'll win the game and then celebrate tomorrow. Cheers.
All the very best. Go well for the rest of the tournament.
Thanks a lot. Cheers.
Well, now coming to the business end of the presentation, the player of the match. This is an award where we recognize and acknowledge the efforts of a player from the team that has come second. So this time round, it is for his efforts with the bat. He made 41 of 26 balls. The award goes to the captain of the Kusum Warriors. Devin, please come up. You are the player of the match. It will be Harshal Shah to hand over the awards to Devin. He'll receive a memento, a trophy. As far as I know, Devin, no matter how well he plays, if his team does not get across the line, he's not going to count that performance. Moving forward, the man of the match, before I get to that, I mean, two awards out here, and without a shadow of doubt, it goes to one man. Let it be the Maximum Sixes Award. Let it be the Man of the Match Award. It takes no rocket science out here. Even if you ask the kids, they will tell you who's the man of the match. So without a shadow of doubt, the man of the match, Viral Shah, greeted by all his kids. Santa Claus has arrived. Sab chad jao yaar, sab chad jao. Ek sar ke upar, ek pair ke upar. Aajao, aajao, aajao. Come, sweetheart. Come here. Yeah, we'll have this lovely presentation. I mean, this is one of the finest presentations I've been to. The amount of support that these kids rendered to their side, they couldn't have lost no matter what, because all these angels in the house, they only wanted for their side to go home. And I don't think the Kusum Warriors will complain looking at these kids this way. So it's amazing. All the teams watching back home, you take heart. Get all your kids the mantra to success. Well, Viral, you made 88 of 61 balls, six sixes. I mean, just run us through your knock because of the shoulder injury that you have.
Yeah, much needed knock. As I didn't play well last tournament, so this tournament I have two. Thanks to AMS to give me one more chance this year.
I don't think they're taking you out of the team now with the amount of grit and determination you showed in the middle after having an injured shoulder. Phenomenal. How's the shoulder doing?
It's same as before.
What's the injury exactly?
It's a dislocated. I went with an accident. So it was dislocated before a month.
And it's commendable that you're still playing. And I just hope you quickly recover. And we don't know whether we'll see you in the next match, but I just hope that you recover as soon as possible. You've given us an innings that we can never forget. It will go down in the history of PPL as one of the best knocks PPL has ever seen, for sure, because I've covered the first edition as well, so I pretty well know that this is one of the best knocks I have seen in the PPL. So, what do you think? You're going to be fit for the next matches?
Yeah, 100%. I'm fit for the next match. I will also never forget this innings.
So now you have faith in your potential. Now you have faith in your potential.
Yeah.
Skip. He acknowledges that he has potential now. Well, so he'll receive all these awards. He'll receive a pair of glasses. And that pair of glasses coming in from Putney Opticians. We don't need any special guests because we have the most special guests in the house. Yeah, come. So he receives that memento. He receives a couple of awards. Six sixes, a score of 88 of 61 balls. Match-winning knock, single-handedly took his team through and won the match for his side. Ladies and gentlemen, all you viewers watching back home, we know you've had a phenomenal day today, but tomorrow we're going nowhere. We're coming to you live right over here at the Central Railway Cricket Ground on Sunday, and we shall see you soon.